He changed me. I once was a drug addict, alcohol addict, and had an addiction to pornography. But now, I'm clean from all of it. Follow me to Journey Church on Easter Sunday.